Okay, can you say beam me down and beam me up? There's hundreds of different ways of animating the emitter for different effects. That'll be for your experimentation and exploration. I hope you found this useful, and I'll catch you on the next one.